How to fix settings app not opening or working on Windows 11. To fix settings app not opening or working on Windows 11, try 1. Enter MS Settings in run box. 2. Repair then reset settings. 3. Run a SFC or system file checker. 4. Run PowerShell execution policy unrestricted apps package disable development mode register $env system root / immersive control panel / apps manifest.xml command in PowerShell as administration 5. Create a new user account. Run the following commands as admin, install module PS Windows Update get Windows Update install Windows Update 7. Open settings in Windows Safe Mode or Clean Boot. Restore your system.